Ken, is that Dave? Hiya, Dave, it's Gary, how are you? Yeah, absolutely fine, thank you. Just a quick call, I've got two tickets for you and Mary for Friday night. Yeah, no problem. Absolutely fine. My pleasure. Okay, see you Friday. Cheers, bye-bye. Hello, is that John? Hi John, it's Gary, how are you? Just a quick call, I've got you some tickets for Friday night. No, I'm going to have to cut you short, I've got her with L number. I'll give you a call back. Cheers, bye bye. Hello? Yeah, that's speaking. I beg your pardon. Did you just call me a murderer? You're going to do what? Is that right?
It's impossible to describe in words what is necessary to those who do not know what horror means. Horror has a face. You should make friends with horror. Horror and mortal terror are also your friends. If they are not, then they are your enemies. Enemies to be feared. Truly are your enemies. I've seen horror. Horror that you've never seen. You've no right to call me a murderer. You have a right to hate me. You have that right. But you have no right to judge me.
Special forces.
Seems like only yesterday we went into a camp to inoculate it. The children.
When we were leaving the camp, after we had inoculated the children for polio, this little old man came running up, crying, screaming. He couldn't see. We went there. They'd hacked off all the inoculated arms and left them in piles, piles of children's arms. I cried and I wept like some grandmother. I wanted to pull my own teeth out. I just didn't know what I wanted to do. I wanted to remember it, but never to forget it. Realised like I'd been shot with a diamond bullet straight through my head. I realised, I thought, my God, the genius of that, the genius, the will to do that, perfect, genuine, complete, crystalline, pure.
I have seen, but death. Live to see a lover's final breath. Do you see my guilt? Should I feel fright?